Did you know that in 2009, whilst watching the film, Stuart Little, an art historian, recognized a prop in the background as a lost painting by Hungarian artist Robert Bereny. An assistant set designer for the film had bought the artwork for $500. After being recognized, the painting sold for $285,700 at an auction. Like and subscribe for more.